And now back to Bobby Likas Car Clinic and your host, Bobby Likas.
And welcome back to Bobby Likas Car Clinic. Great show today, folks. Call with your car questions at 888 Car Clinic. With us on the hotline now is Andy Boyd, U.S. Markets Manager for 3M's Paint Booth Solutions. Andy, you're a first-time guest. Glad to have you join us on Bobby Likas Car Clinic. And folks, I've asked Andy to join us today to talk about the 3M AccuSpray Gun System. As many of you Car Clinic listeners and viewers remember, we gave away a 3M AccuSpray spray gun system to a listener in Texas, and he loves it. Andy, with that, I'll welcome you to Bobby Likas Car Clinic. Glad to have you in the house.
Hey, thanks, Bobby. Really appreciate the opportunity to tell our story a little bit more.
Well, you know, let's talk about that, the benefits of the AccuSpray gun versus a traditional metal gun. And can this system be used with an old gun?
Well, yes, actually it can. You know, it's kind of a two-part system that works together. We've got the AccuSpray spray gun, which is the spray gun body itself there, and then we've got a cup system called the paint preparation. We call it PPS because we love our acronyms at 3M, but PPS has been around for about 15 years, and that cup system can be adapted to any spray gun. So yes, we can adapt it, and then if you want to take it a step further and not have to deal with the pain of cleaning and maintenance out of your spray gun, that's when AccuSpray really comes in, saves the day.
Now, the AccuSpray system, is that geared toward the professional or the consumer?
Well, it's a great question, Bobby. It's a gun, you know, we years and years ago, when we really innovate, this part of 3M innovates in the collision repair and body shops. And, you know, initially we intended it to be for the professional auto body repair painter. But AccuSpray, this spray gun system, has really kind of evolved into its own world from the standpoint of, listen, no matter if you're spraying a car in the garage and you're an enthusiast, or you know, you pick up a spray gun once every couple of weeks or a couple of months or maybe even once or twice in your life, you're still using a spray gun that requires cleaning and maintenance. And so this gun has really kind of morphed into its own thing and really been the hobbyist's friend from the standpoint of it's easy to use, it's super versatile from the standpoint of you can use one gun for primer, sealer, base coat, and clear coat, or if you're spraying cabinets or a boat. Really, anything you're going to use a spray gun for, you can use this system for. And, of course, again, if you're new to painting, nothing easier to use than something you don't have to deal with a lot of the cleaning, right? And cleaning, and that's kind of we're trying to take the pain of cleaning and maintenance out of painting. And so I would say, you know, we developed it, and it's used by professionals every single day. But over the course of the last several years, it's really become a friendly tool for the enthusiast or the hobbyist.
So then it's safe to say that this professionally designed gun works so well and is so easy and requires no real maintenance as compared to the old metal guns that even the consumers are using it around the house as well?
Yeah, absolutely. They're using it around the house, and because it's the same, no matter what you're doing or who you are, if you're going to have to clean, you know, you're going to have to use a spray gun, you got to clean it and maintain it. And we use disposable components. So on the cup side of things, if you can think of like a baby bottle. So there's just a liner inside of that cup. So if you've got to spray a variety of different colors, or again, if you're spraying a car, if you're restoring a car, you know, primer, sealer, base coat, clear coat, you might have a couple of different colors of clear coat. You can do everything inside that disposable cup that we call PPS. And then the AccuSpray gun was an invention that came along several years after PPS, when we asked painters and we asked hobbyists, you know, listen, if we can make this system any better, you can use the cup system on your spray gun today, but if we can make the system any better, how would we do it? And they said, well, listen, we still got to clean and maintain our spray guns. Not to mention the fact that a lot of folks aren't comfortable spraying something, you know, that's very viscous and like a primer, and then using that same gun to spray a top coat or a finish coat. And, of course, if you're restoring a car, you put months and months, if not years, into getting that car up to the paint process, and that's what everybody sees. So professional finish is at the utmost importance. And we understand that, but you know, we just took it a step further with AccuSpray. It's a composite bodied handle, which doesn't have any of the parts that you find in a traditional metal gun. It's all one piece. It's very lightweight, about 11.4 ounces in weight. And then it's just got replaceables. So there's different colors, the different atomizing heads, we call them, but they're like just tips you can put on the spray gun. So you get different sizes, which just allow you to spray a variety of different coatings from a 2.0 millimeter we offer, which is going to be for primer or something thick like adhesive or gel coat or maybe a latex paint, all the way down to a 1.2 and 1.3 millimeter, which is what our professionals use for applying base coat and clear coat in an automotive application. So based on the versatility of it and being able to get one part number in one kit, which is a kit we really put together for the consumer, for the enthusiast or hobbyist, at one price point and not have to deal with the maintenance and the tedious cleaning that is so commonly associated with HVLP cup spray guns. That's where our enthusiast friends and the hobbyists and the folks in the garages out there really, really loving this system.
We're talking with Andy Boyd about the 3M AccuSpray spray gun system. And Andy, so that our listeners can better understand, there's a high-pressure spray system and a low-pressure spray system. One of those systems actually takes the paint and sprays it through a nozzle, which means you have to clean that. And then the AccuSpray really doesn't spray paint through the nozzle, as I understand it. Is that correct?
Well, you've got really, in its simplest form, a cup spray gun with a cup on it. You know, what we used is high volume, low pressure, that's HVLP. And the whole point there is while the air comes up through the gun and meets, it just comes down through from the cup down through the front end of the spray gun. So we're traditional spray guns, the paint kind of makes its way through half the spray gun before it actually makes it to that nozzle.
Right.
Ours just comes down very, very simply from the disposable liner right to the tip of the spray gun, so to speak. So it's not going through. The paint's actually not impeding on very much of the spray gun at all. Actually, when you clean our spray gun, if you remove that front end, all you're going to see on the fluid needle, which is the little needle that's always in a spray gun there, is about a quarter inch of paint that you're wiping off. So, yes, that's the idea is to make the flow of paint down to the most critical point where the air is going to meet it, obviously without having to do a lot of that cleanup and take the gun apart and deal with the insides of the spray gun.
Well, it makes a lot of sense. And so for me, when I think about around the house, I think about maybe a fence or a garage sprucing it up. What comes with the kit and how do we get one?
Yeah, so that's a great question. So we've got five-digit part numbers in our land, and very simply, 16580 is the kit that we're talking about. And it's a storytelling type of kit. It's kind of a standalone. People call it maybe more of a retail display type of kit. But what's in it is, you'll see if you're looking at it, is the black portion of the spray gun is the body, just the handle of the spray gun. And you can actually grab onto it from the outside of this package. And then what you see around surrounding it are four different, we call atomizing heads, but they're these little nozzles or tips that go on the front of the spray gun that are replaceable, but they're also cleanable. What you also notice about the four of them, and we have them available in the kit in a 1.2 for very low viscosity coatings or very hot, very, very fine finish. 1.3, right alongside the 1.2 would be your finish coat tip. Or if you're spraying, like you said, a fence and you need to put some lacquer or some stain or some varnish down, something low viscosity, it's great for that. 1.4 as for a more of a medium viscosity, maybe a single stage paint or like we said, a sealer or maybe even a lacquer. And then the 1.8 millimeter is going to be for a lot of your primers, your heavier viscosity materials. And they're all different colors you'll see on this kit. And the whole idea of the different color is that you know what size it is. Of course, it's labeled on the package, but a very easy way to identify what you're kind of changing out on all the same gun platform. And then what you're going to get from a cup perspective is you get the hard shell cup. And so like a baby bottle, you've got the hard shell, and then we give you five lids and liners, the disposable lids and liners. So no matter the job that you're starting, the spray gun kit can get you from start to finish, and including, of course, an airflow control valve, because like I said, we like to spray everything at very low pressures so we can put more of your paint and your coating on the substrate versus ending up standing in a cloud in the garage. Of course, overspray is no good. That's wasteful. So an all-inclusive kit. And you can pick one up on Amazon. You can pick one up from any 3M authorized distributor. So if you're buying your 3M, wherever you're buying your 3M, you would be able to get this part number 16580 kit through them. And then we've also got a website, Bobby. We understand that there's a lot of folks that, while this is the, we believe it's the perfect system for anyone that's trying to take the paint out of painting. And if you're in the garage, of course you're trying to do that. So, but we built a website, but we've also built a video series, 90-second videos to take you from start to finish in setting up the gun, adjusting the gun, all the way through cleaning and proper storage. And that website is 3M Collision, so it's www.3mcollision.com with a / AccuSpray, AccuSpray, AccuSpray-System. And so if you go to that landing page, it's chock full of information really geared towards the enthusiast or the gentleman. Just like yourself, you're in the garage, and no matter the project you want to, you pick this gun up and use it for, You will find it enjoyable based on the professional finish and, again, not having the pain of cleaning and maintenance.
Well, I'd have to get one. I did have an opportunity when we gave one away several months ago to take a look at it, and it's just amazing. And, folks, it looks so simple. So anytime, and it's been my experience in the automotive world, that anytime something looks so simple and you say, well, why didn't I think of that? There's a lot of engineering behind it, and no doubt 3M has the engineers to really move to the top. In fact, you correct me if I'm wrong, but, folks, 3M actually invented masking tape. Is that correct, Andy?
That's actually a fun story. Dick Drew is the gentleman at 3M in 1920 that invented masking tape, and he invented it on accident. A lot of our technology, I mean, you know, we've just recently gone through a rebranding, and you know, our tagline is now science applied to life, because It's just science until you can apply it to something. And Dick Drew, understanding, and he was developing abrasives, because that's what we're built on. We invented abrasives in 1902. And in 1920, Dick had a piece of sandpaper, and he said, well, geez, what makes up sandpaper? Paper, glue, and mineral. So he actually ended up taking the glue portion of it, and over the course, it took him 5 years. And ironically, it took us 5 years to get the perfection in the 1.2 and the 1.3 millimeter atomizing head. But after 5 years, he was able to take it out, and that masking tape was invented in 1920, and when two-tone paints were at the utmost importance, boy, oh, boy, real lifesaver, and it's been that way. We've continued to innovate in masking tape for the last 85, 97 years we've been around with masking tape. So, it's in our DNA, and
yeah, it is.
Boy, oh, boy, we love cars.
Very interesting. Very interesting, Andy. All the stories. We'll have to get you back on Bobby Likas Car Clinic just to have more stories about how 3M first started out and where it is today. And, folks, again, you can buy this on Amazon, which is one of my favorite shopping stores, 3M AccuSpray, and this gun system is kit number 16580. Andy Boyd, 3M. Andy, thanks for joining us on Bobby Likas Car Clinic. Great information, great new product.
Bobby, look forward to sharing more stories with your audience. Thanks a lot for the opportunity.